A relief depicting a golden eagle emerged from excavations near the base of the Templo Mayor in ancient Aztec capital of Tenochtitlan. The ornate 15th century carving once decorated the floor of a plaza below the city's most important religious structure, which was dedicated to the worship of the gods Huitzilopochtli and Tlaloc. For the Aztecs, golden eagles were sacred creatures that had particularly close association with Huitzilopochtli, the god of sun and war.